All right, I'm on Bob's bike. We just came up a gnarly hill. Can't tell where his shifter is. Thank you. definitely a revver. This is more like a modern four-stroke engine, the way they run. Yeah. It revs. It likes to be in third gear, just be in third.
Yeah.
So I bottomed both the front and the rear suspension.
Well, good.
So I went over a jump, and what are you getting off that way for? I went over a jump, and the back bottomed out. And then I hit a G out and smacked my balls on here. The front bottomed out. So, and I'm lighter than you are. Are you bottoming it?
Not in the library very often.
I mean, other than that, the suspension soaked up them rocks real nice, you know? I mean, for my weight, it's...
You're probably heavier than I am right now. With all your tools and stuff on it.
It's possible. I mean, I weigh 200.
No, you're probably not heavier than me. I weigh...
I got 35 pounds of gear on.
235?
Yeah.
And I weigh 260 by myself.
Okay. Oh, it's easier to get on and off than that one. But that one I ride more torquey, and I don't... I mean, it will rev out. But I don't do that much. This one, when you rev it out, you find the power. It's there. Fun little bike. As much motor as anybody needs. I don't care who they are. That's enough motor.